I absolutely love a doughy crepe, and that's exactly what you get with the crepe-style Danish pancakes at this East Village cafe. We got our crepes with the house-made jam and lemon zest, but without the whipped cream, which we loved. They're just classic, eggy crepes that really hit the spot if you're looking for a sweet but not too heavy brunch bite. And make sure to check out their bakery next door.